Dimaris. Almiron makes the run. Oh, my goodness gracious, mate!
Goes for the return, Declan Rice. Oh, what a brilliant goal!
And Bernardo Silva keeps going. Back out it goes to De Bruyne!
Fabian Scher. He can hit them! Oh, he can hit them! That is brilliant for Fabian Scher!
A shot at goal, controlled power, right into the top corner. What a way to get the first goal of the season.
Sloppy by Ben Mee.
And Brentford have been punished right at the start of the second half. What a hit from Kanan Dewsbury Hall.
Only one thought in his mind, and that's striking through the ball cleanly. And he certainly does that.
Here's De Silva. Brentford asking all the questions now. De Silva. Oh, it's magnificent. And from 2-0 down, Brentford have pulled it back to 2-2.
And once he steps into that space, can he finish? Well, yes, he can. What a brilliant finish that is.
Here's Watkins. What a space to roam into. Oh, and Ings will take aim and score! Villa Park erupts!
I want to get my shot away. I want to get our first home goal of the season. What a brilliant strike that is from Danny Ings. Wonderful goal.
Now it's opening up. Foden to De Bruyne. Haaland ahead of it. De Bruyne keeps going. De Bruyne!
The opportunity with a little body swerve opens. Travers has got no chance because it's just inch perfect into that bottom corner.
Driving on and looking for Martinelli. Fofana thought about the challenge, resisted it. Xhaka, it's all very tight for Arsenal, but that is absolutely brilliant! The Gunners' marquee marksman is off the mark, Gabriel Jesus.
And what a goal worthy of your home debut. Brilliant, brilliant technical finish.
Cucurella without swing.
Oh, lashed in with power to add by Kalanu Koulibaly. He has given that a lot.
Welcome to the bridge, big man.
Wedges it away. Lovely play by Eze. Now for Zaha. Played through for Crystal Palace on the counter-attack here. Zaha puts it away. And the flag stays down. VAR will have a look. He has a look.
Zaha has got it spot on and it's beautifully placed into the corner.
Well, the ball into the middle. The Nunez ball is on now, so they're taking the low road. Oh! And that's the way to do it. Luis Diaz comes up with an absolute pearler. Brilliant goal. We're in trouble. I've got an answer. Is his message.
This is just simply outstanding. As good as you'll see.
Now, before today, 9 of their last 10 Premier League goals against Villa have come in the final 20 minutes for Palace. Mitchell, over to it! That is quite some introduction for Jean-Philippe Mateta.
Welcome to the game, Mateta. Stick that in the back of the net. What a finish that is as well. First time. What an introduction.
In by Martinelli. It's come through to Granit Xhaka, who set it for Saliba. Oh, the joy of the moment. He stroked it like a maestro. What a delicious goal.
Absolutely perfect.
It's a boy who spent 10 years in the academy at Manchester City. Didn't play a senior game for them. Now he has this chance against them.
It's Trippier!
It is a Tyneside sensation.
My word, world class, and it had to be world class against a world class goalkeeper.
Back by Martinez. Eriksen's return pass, Malacia. And Sancho has sat one down and scored! And Old Trafford explodes! Now that is the sound of the Theatre of Dreams.
And I can tell you something now, that, if ever there was, is an old-fashioned, typical Manchester United goal.
Salah, Firmino dropping the shoulder. Oh, that's a brilliant strike! Given away by Alexander-Arnold, but he wins it back now. He's got it back from Firmino, he might fancy this. Alexander-Arnold! It's another moment of genius from Trent Alexander-Arnold. Those goals for him these days are almost like tap-ins.
What a strike.
Alexander-Arnold switching that ball, looking for Tsimikas. Brilliantly put away by Fabio Carvalho. Liverpool are ripping Bournemouth apart. The biggest goal of his life so far, scoring for Liverpool at Anfield.
City just trying to see this game out with possession.
Gundogan. Final 10 minutes at the Etihad. Haaland wants it. Haaland has it. Erling Haaland has a hat-trick. And you can be sure that is a sign of things to come.
Once it comes in, he shows great strength to hold off Joel Ward. Great ability to take the touch and keep it away from the defender. And then once he's in there, you don't have a doubt he's going to finish it. Picks his head up, sees the goalkeeper centrally. Just passes it down the side of him.
Fist across, that's useful. Guedes, Ruben Neves, urge to shoot, and does! Oh, yes! A rocket from Ruben Neves! That is his trademark, and he has taken the roof off Molineux. Murphy chasing, and getting there. The clearance has come to St. Maximin! Magnificent! An absolute stunner from Alan St. Maximin to draw Newcastle level.
It just falls to the feet of St. Maximin. Only one thought in his mind, connect with the ball, keep the volley clean, keep the volley true. It was all of them and more.
Wilfried Zaha! That is what the game needed. It's glorious.
That's a super strike. With that opening, there's only one place you can beat David Raya, and that's just inside the post.
Four in the penalty area. Joe Cancelo's on the edge. Here is Joe Cancelo. Steadied himself.
He just took a touch, composed himself, picked his spot, and the spot was the top corner.
3 minutes was the wait for the penalty decision to be awarded. Now Sinisterra, sight of goal for him! Wonderful finish! That's the kind of quality that Leeds invested in.
Thinks he's going to get a lambda nibble, but he takes it early and goes back across the keeper. And he's got no chance of that. What a great strike. We've seen some super strikes.
Lingard loses out to Lewis Cook. Billing. Oh, it's magnificent. What a fantastic goal by Philip Billing.
Take nothing away from this. This is sensational. No goalkeeper in the world saves that. Absolutely perfect.
Here is Mitrovic. A
up against Romero. It is Mitrovic, goes for goal, and he's having that kind of a season, isn't he? Fulham right back in this, with 8 minutes to go. Fulham's man of the moment continues to be a real nuisance for Premier League defenders.
But if you get out, you narrow that angle for Mitrovic, he has a quick look, and that's postage stamp, isn't it? Great finish.
Possibility of a fifth, because Alexis McAllister will still feel, despite the penalty, that he's due a moment of magic. And in it goes! Oh! And there it is! Well, he deserves that.
My word. My word, what a player he has been today, Alexis McAllister.
Game has stepped up a pace. Tete. Alinha!
Did he mean it? Didn't he just? And Henderson, no chance whatsoever. And what a response this is from Fulham.
Foden. Is Haaland in that inside right channel. Bruyne, a lovely ball in, and the flick is fantastic. And that's that. Foden with a lovely touch. De Bruyne involved again. Any hopes of a Wolves comeback well and truly snuffed out. 3-0 City.
But this was always the likelihood. This is lovely from Foden. I mean, it's not always easy when it's on your weaker side to get something on that. And I think it actually might go through legs here as well in the process.
Bentancur with great persistence to win it back from James Justin. And is this Son's moment, making his way forward, taking on Fass? And marking his comeback onto the field with his first goal of the season. What a cathartic moment for him.
Just finds it onto his right foot and guides it into that top corner. Past Danny Ward, has got absolutely no chance.
Yeah, Kane. Looks to shoot, making his way forward, finding Son, who will try his luck. Oh! That one's even better.
And to think that 15 minutes ago, he was bang out of form and out of the team. Now he has scored two absolute beauties.
Bends it into that far corner. Absolutely brilliant from him. What a finish.
Vieira. Oh, brilliant. Fabio Vieira marking his full Premier League debut with a goal of delicious quality.
Hope we'll get into it. It's actually moving away from him, but it starts a yard or so inside the post and then just curls out towards and hits the inside and goes past the Brentford goalkeeper.
Bill marks of the Arsenal game, just waiting for the right opening to try and present itself. White, will it be now?
Trippier, patient build-up from Newcastle. Di Maris, Almiron makes the run.
Oh, my goodness gracious me! That was sensational! Even he can't believe it.
You think, what's he going to do? And he's took it on the outside of his left foot as it's come over. What a technique this is. Look at that. Just dream of something like that. Beautiful strike. And nothing in the world can Leno do about it.
Good ball by Scamacca for Bowen. Just got away from him. Scamacca! Venomous! Well, an outpouring of joy and a fair amount of relief as well.
Can only hit Scamacca on the edge of the box, and he, in turn, sets himself and smacks it past Jose Sarr. That is some finish.
Just chill well. Through the sick. Gallagher did well to ride the challenge and scores a sensational goal. It had to be him.
Yeah, standing finish from Conor Gallagher. Whips it into that far corner. Gaita gets a touch, but too much whip, too much pace on the shot.
Great first touch from Anthony. Now the shot's not bad either.
That's a cracker.
They have got the first goal, and here's Barnes looking for another one. That's what Barnes can do, and he's done it on the big night.
And that's just brilliant. You know, you do it time and time again in training, but you've got to repeat it on the big nights. This is a big night. That's a big goal.
Certainly wouldn't be shy about taking it, but Maddison is the man. One goal already. Make that two! He is the man!
I mean, this is technical brilliance. When it's off the inside of the post, it's about as wide as you can get it.
The game allowed to go. Cancelo. And still. And still!
Kevin Bazunu, no chance at all.
Eze has space. We'll go for the shot! And it's Eze who fires Crystal Palace in the lead.
He could have took the finish a little bit earlier here, Eze. He sits the centre-back down, now he knows, takes it away from Melier, super finish.
Here's a Wobi, tries to pick his spot, and he picks it to perfection! It's the first goal of the season for Alex Iwobi, and it's a beauty!
What a stunning strike that is from Alex Iwobi.
Young! Oh, roll back the years. Ashley Young out of pretty much nothing.
Yeah, one of the old boys. An effort of great accuracy and wonderful precision.
Cresswell, Rice. Goes for the return, Declan Rice. Oh, what a brilliant goal! Dazzling strike from the West Ham captain, and the hammers are level. He caught it beautifully, his first Premier League goal for a year.
Looks for Salah, who has managed to turn the defender, Cancelo, Mo Salah! No mistake this time! The goalkeeper for Brazil has done it again.
He's got it wrong. He's misjudged it, Cancelo. He's tried to step up and pinch it ahead of him instead of getting goal side. But you have to say that the way Salah controlled it was brilliant, then take it on. And if at first you don't succeed, you try again.
Aiming for Murphy, looking for Wilson. Joe Linton to set it. Almiron will shoot!
And he's been there with a lot of topspin past Pickford. It's a fantastic goal.
McNeil, easily away from Ward. Now he will be. McNeil,
brilliant.
Beautifully done by Everton. Dwight McNeil, the creator and the scorer.
Puts the ball on a sixpence, lovely back flick, and then strokes it under the diver Goita. Fantastic goal. No more than Everton deserve, been outstanding.
Edison looking to release that ball into Erling Haaland. He's got it too. Erling Haaland scores for Manchester City.
He's very strong. You just see the hunger, that desire. Stays upright. Rolls the ball into the empty net.
Bernardo Silva. And Bernardo Silva keeps going. Back out it goes to De Bruyne! Stunning goal from Kevin De Bruyne.
The one thing you can't do is give Kevin De Bruyne that much space on the edge of the area. He's got wonderful range. James Maddison back from his suspension. Thumped by Tillemans!
Oh. What a wonderful hit by Yuri Tillemans!
Maddison has the job of playing behind that Leicester wall. De Bruyne with the free kick! Oh, it's incredible!
Great connection. Ward's got no chance, he's nowhere near it. In off the post, City lead with a moment of brilliance from Kevin De Bruyne.
Wilson having a look around, Almiron, he's a man in the mood too! Wow! That is just astonishing!
Absolutely unbelievable by this man.
Here is Nyonto. Managed to get it into Bamford. Supported by Somerville! Chris Sancho Somerville surely wins the game for Leeds United! Liverpool, in the final minute of the 90, have fallen behind again! Where's Nelson? Thomas Partey! It gets better and better for Arsenal. Thomas Partey makes it 4-0 against Forest.
Not much Henderson could have done about that. That was flying in.
Christensen, he's done all right. Somerville, Strouk bounced off Meppham.
Controlled into the far corner. He has given Leeds a chance.
Dewsbury Hall, lovely shape on that ball forward. Barnes taking on Coleman, venturing inside the area and feeding Dagger. Couldn't get it cleanly. Maddison working back for Tielemans. A stunning opener for Leicester City, and no more than they deserve.
Absolute perfection from Yuri Tielemans. The control, the accuracy, the quality. Absolutely sublime. What a finish. Pickford has no chance.
And they're on the hunt for more. Guimaraes! They've done it again, Newcastle United. And Bruno Guimaraes with precision to marvel at.
Guimaraes, full of quality, full of ability, giving him just half a yard in the centre of the pitch and he can pick his spot from distance.
And that's good one-on-one defending there by Mitchell.
Pack it up to Benrahma. Still Benrahma!
Saeed Benrahma fires West Ham in front! A spectacular strike!
A little waggle of the belt. What a strike.
Almiron threatening to get in behind here. We may yet do more than that, Almiron.
Oh, it's a glorious goal! Willock with a stunner at the Gallagher's end.
There's only one end to score the goal at, isn't it? The Gallagher end. He takes full plaudits.